A horrible ball to deal with, and Phipps couldn't deal with it. Villiers ransacks him, and away come the exiles. It's Arundel scything through on his own. This is remarkable. What a break from Arundel. Has he got the legs to go all the way? Ah, it's astonishing!